cross shoulders. Cause I just can't seem to trick you off my mind. It's those honky-tonk women that give me those honky-tonk blues. I led a student nurse in New York City. To see Mr. Jethro Tull, 1969, and in her purse she had the best damn organic Vaseline. That's what she called that shit. She blew my nose and then he blew my mind. Yeah. It's a honky-tonk women.
Rolling Stones.